Your dad was never one to stop and ask for directions. That would have required him to land. Dad would feel right at home in Duke Cannon Country this Father's Day.